Sharing my experience flying with my service dog. During the check-in process, Boomer stays calm and usually falls asleep depending on how long it takes for us. Since I don't have my phone through security, I don't have any footage, but Boomer's gear comes off before he goes through security check. Before a flight, we'll either get lounge access or just wait by the gate depending on when our flight is and make sure to visit the pet relief area before boarding the plane.